Jim and his team started working on a new project. They are scheduled to present it to top management next week. Jim is worried. His last project did not perform as planned. It was over budget and past deadline. Jim is wondering, how can we do things better? Is there any way that we can improve the decision-making process? Luckily, one of his team recommended PTB Analytics, the PMI award-winning project management simulation software from SandboxModel. PTB Analytics allows project managers and their teams to test out different alternative solutions for the project and select the best one. Now, before the project starts, Jim and the team model it into the PTB. Instead of starting from scratch, they gain insight by comparing previous similar projects and known best practices. With the PTB what-if capabilities, they evaluate all the different scenarios and see the effects of each decision on the project outcome. By using advanced algorithms, the PTB helps the team choose the best plan and identify the risks involved. It can even perform time-cost-quality trade-off analysis. The team practices managing the project in PTB's safe, controlled simulation environment, which takes into account the random nature of modern projects. This process reduces project cost by up to 10%, leads to 7% shorter delivery, and decreases the number of changes during the project by 5%. Using PTB, the project results are significantly better. Jim is a great success. Management looks good, and stakeholders are very happy. Find out how PTB can help you. Go to www.sandboxmodel.com.